start to notice that it's a particular pitch every time the baby wants to feed, or we start to notice that it's a particular pitch just when the baby wants to be held, or we start to notice it's a particular fuss when they have a dirty diaper. So when you hear people talk about, oh, that's a hunger cry, oh, that's a pain cry, oh, I knew it was this because my baby sounded like that, this is how parents learn this. It's not like magic that they come out, we're like, oh, I know what that is, or I don't. We learn it essentially through the baby training us by rote repetition. Everything we just went through works really, really well in the newborn time period, but developmentally, your baby will get to a point around 4 months when they're really discovering the outside world, where a lot of the jiggling and the bouncing that we were doing in these early weeks starts to become overstimulating for all babies, all right? So I want you to watch for that transition, because this impacts our routines when we don't know this, because we've got this great routine and then all of a sudden what we're doing doesn't work anymore. And this is because your kid is at a new developmental phase of, now mom, you're actually stimulating me instead of helping me go to sleep. All right, so look for that turning point, and that's when we start to really decrease stimulus. They can start doing more just blanket cues of dark and quiet and stuff like that, okay?